Here, take a look at this Washington Township involving a jackknife tractor trailer and a downed traffic light. So Route 42 northbound at Route 168 plus one southbound lane is also going to be blocked in this area. This, to get around this, two alternates, AC Expressway or Sicklerville Road, is going to be your best bet.